Fine, kid. Fine, kid. Fine. Fine, kid. Fine, kid. Fine. Fine, kid, alright? I invited you, kid. That doesn't know grammar. Yeah? Why? Hey, Bum.
Hi.
Alright. You gave me a voice message saying you want to see the event. And I said, alright, fine.
Why do you spam me?
Just so you can join.
I'm still getting the invite.
I'm not inviting you anymore.
There's another one.
They're just coming.
What event is it? What event? What's happening?
The event.
Yeah.
It's Loot Lake's going bye-bye.
Ow.
It's turning into lava.
Who said that?
It's turning into lava.
How do you know?
How do I know?
Because
there's a lot of videos saying the Loot Lake event is turning into lava because season 6 is coming in 4 days, you know? So, it's coming
out.
Yeah,
season 6 is around my birthday. You know my birthday's coming up.
Nice. I miss Loot Lake. I miss the good old Loot Lake. But
not
now,
me.
It's true, now I hate this, now I hate Loot Lake because you have to bounce everywhere, you know?
I hated Loot Lake before anyways, because this place was such trash, but now it's so famous. It used to be so trash, now
yeah,
it's famous.
Now it's so famous because of the new
Everybody
event.
Everybody says the volcano is supposed to appear on this rock where I am. They said, I heard people saying that it's going to appear on this rock. Oh my gosh, my stupid kid. Who are you watching?
Gato. Got to.
Oh, I'm watching him too.
Is he doing the battle call?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a good YouTuber.
I just watch him and like sometimes. Most of the time he's lying. The last time when he said the volcano event happened, he did it for so long. And nothing ever happened. He just was making stuff up. So it's either good YouTuber than it is bad.
The event is starting in 2 minutes.
That's what he told me too. And it didn't work.
It's because he said, let's go check out. He's not clickbaiting right now. Because he said, let's go check out the bunker. Because that's it. It's supposed to be coming in. It's supposed to be opening up the bunker. Starting to open up the bunker in Wailing Woods.
The bunker is opening?
It's not opening right now, but it's supposed to open by season 6, so you can go in there and get some loot. It should, but if it doesn't, then Fortnite's a liar.
No, he's a liar. What? Okay.
What? What's wrong?
I gotta go.
Did you just get on? Did you just get on? I guess I'm seeing the event without him.
Shout out to you for subscribing, guys. After 10 seconds, whenever the look at the timer right now. Look at the timer right now. Wait, let me add a timer on the screen right now, okay? Let me add a timer on the screen right now. Have you inbound? Thank you for subscribing. Let me add a timer right now. Whenever the give you guys that special shout out. Everyone hit that subscribe button. Hey, Gabriel, RO900, shout out to you for subscribing. I'll be giving, in this period of time, I will be giving someone random shout outs. In this period of time as well. Let's see who's our new subscriber. Yo, Limbs, shout out to my man, Limbs, for subscribing right now with that special shout out. LIMZ, shout out to you for subscribing right now. Shout out to Limbs. As soon as the timer runs down, 3:23, I'm gonna give someone another special shout out. Hey, Addison, shout out to you for subscribing right now. Welcome to Squad, buddy. Welcome to Squad. We are on with the team.
Dylan, game, let's go!
and Bunga right now. I love to give some special shoutouts again. Yo, special shout out to Ayan Shafiq. Yo, Ayan, shout out to you, Ayan Shafiq. Thanks for staying subscribed in. Shout out to Ayan Shafiq for staying subscribed in. I told you guys, these names pop up at random times when you're subscribing. So if you're subscribed in, I'm... So let's change the server, and if you guys want a countdown, let's have a countdown, okay? If you guys want a timer on the screen right now, say yes in the chat. If you guys want a countdown in the chat right now, put down... Thanks to you for subscribing. Welcome to the Gator Squad, buddy. If you guys want a timer on the screen right now, then say yes right now. I don't have the bow call. Let me go inside. Shout out to Christy for that special shout out. Christy, thanks to you for staying subscribed in. Shout out to you. If you guys are just subscribing and then unsubscribing, that is not gonna work. Hey, Nagi, Millen, thanks to you for subscribing right now. Welcome to the Gator Squad. Guys, Streamlabs is really good. So if there's a delay, if you're subscribing right now, the name is gonna pop up when you are subscribed for a very long time. So Scrimmage, this, thanks to you for subscribing. Welcome to the Gator Squad. If you guys are new here, make sure you subscribe right now and join the Gator Squad. Everyone, put down hashtag Loot Lake Event in the chat, because I'll be adding the timer right now. Ellis, this, thanks to you for subscribing, buddy. Welcome to the Gator Squad, buddy. Welcome to the Gator Squad right now. Amazing Matin 09 Gaming. Guys, I got a better idea. I'm only gonna give this special shout out to those guys who are subscribing and leaving a like. Only to those guys. I'm gonna give a shout out anyway to those people who are subscribing. TV Saving, shout out to you who are subscribing right now. But if you want a special shout out, I'd love to, you know, give that. Special shout out is with the bow call. So if you're leaving a like and subscribing, I'm gonna give you the special shout out. Shout out to Filippo, Sashay, Boy, thanks to you for subscribing. Welcome to the Gator Squad, bye. Welcome to the Gator Squad. We've got the timer in for you guys, that you guys won't have any problems. Shout out to Leo, Pearl, Gamers, shout out to you for subscribing. Anyway, and you guys can just say I like the stream, because I'm going to go into your profile, and if I don't see you, yeah, it looks like I'm not going to put you shout out. Guys, first, thank you for subscribing. Well, guys, let's go and see if Matthias has left a like or not. Let me open his profile. Yo, he has left a like. Yo, shout out to Matthias as well. Yes, Brandon Martins. Yes, the bunker. We have the timer for the bunker as well. So I'll be giving some more special shout outs to those people who are leaving a like and subscribing right now. And if you want to see updated about everything, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button with the subscribe. Logan Raptor, PS4, shout out to you for subscribing. Welcome to the Gator Squad, buddy. Welcome to the Gator Squad. It's gonna be lit. We got the timer and everything with us, so nothing is gonna stop us today. Paige Pixels, shout out to you for subscribing, buddy. Welcome to the Gator Squad as well.
that because it was weird. Mom, that person is so weird. You know what? He's literally in his car listening to music that loud. He felt like people ought to be playing Fortnite. Come on. From 162 meters. So, I feel like we're gonna be getting this win. But quickly, eh? Now we can go have a heavy sniper.
too much time on the games. You're not gonna be. It has to change.
The bear kitties right in front of my face, you bad kitty. Thank you.
earlier up here.
Thank you.
Then I'll be back up. And I will be invited by me. And then I will come back up here to join for you. Yeah, because I can come back up and get it later.
Hello?
Hey, Dad.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Cool beans.
Tessa. Alright. You got an invitation from me to a party?
I think.
Yeah,
I think I was playing with the cat. It was.
Yeah. So, Dad. Do you see the PS button on your controller? Whenever I invite you, press on it and then press X, alright? Dad, you see where it says Soaring 50s? Oh, press circle. Press go down and press on Fortnite. Do you see where it says soaring 50s? Press square and see where it says playground. Go over to it and press the square and then press the X button. Wait, press box one more time. And then press box another time and then press accept again. All right, that's better. All right, keep that on. Press triangle. Okay, be right back.
Okay, Dad, I'm back. I'm gonna ready up, and you'll be in the, we'll be in the match in a few minutes, in like a minute or a few seconds, and then that's where we'll practice. All right. So, do you see like a little loading screen? Do you see a little loading screen? Okay. So here it is. Here we are, we're in. So, like my skin? You don't know if you like my skin. Do you see the red landmark? Jump. Press X one more time. Dad, press X. Okay, you're on your glider. Actually, now press X one more time. Press X again. Yeah, it automatically opens every match. Every game mode. Dead. Daddy. Hey. Dad. So I'm already looted. I have 3 weapons and 2 shield. So I'm gonna go ahead and switch teams. Do you see me? Do not take any of this loot. Do not take any of this loot or walk over it. Don't walk over it or take any of it. Don't take my loot. Yeah, great. So I'm gonna go ahead and switch teams so we can fight. But don't shoot me. Don't go up to the roof. Do not go up to the roof and take any of the loot. Do not go up to the roof and take any loot because that's mine. And I will be very disappointed. Because I hate. I opened it, and I just opened it for you. I did not take anything. Yep, I got you a gun, and got you a gun, C4s, and some brick, and some ammo.
You got a assault rifle, but it's a burst assault rifle. So it shoots three times, then it takes a second, and then shoot three times again. No. Oh, that? Yeah, this is the underground base and the superhero base. Because that's a superhero base down there. Alright, Dad. Stay downstairs all the way. Stay down at the headquarters. Okay, Dad, don't shoot. Alright, Dad. Dad, there's a shotgun right there. Go ahead and take that. And there's a shield potion in there for you. But first, before you take that shield potion, I'm gonna drop you two of these. Pick those up. And press R2. Then press it one more time. And take that. I'll hold the mini shields. All right, you can hold them. Okay, so you're getting some shield now. So you're almost ready. And I'll hold this. So I have a green pump shotgun, a blue assault rifle, and a gray submachine gun. No, I can't. But all I know that you have right now in your hand is a purple double barrel shotgun. Purple. Green? Is it green? You still gotta like learn how to play it for right now because you're new. So there's a green pump shotgun upstairs, all the way. Come up these stairs. Okay, Dad. Come up here. Go up there. There's a green pump shotgun right there for you. You already got two shotguns, so you don't need to go in that room right there that the door is closed. And wood that you can take. Nothing else. You don't have to take that shotgun. Because you already have better shotguns. Yeah. It's a tax. What do people call it? Tax. There's a green tactical shotgun in the house that I'm in. It means uncommon. Yeah, green is uncommon, common is gray, and rare is blue. And purple is epic, and legendary is yellow or orange. Yellow would be mythic, so it's orange. this is where I get all of my good loot. Here at Salty Springs. And I'll drive a golf cart over to you. Dad, do not drive this golf cart. Do not drive this golf cart that's right in front of the house that you're in. Don't drive it. Because I'm driving it. Because you don't know how to drive it yet. Dad. So, Daddy, look behind you. Look, remember I'm talking about the scars yesterday? Or some other day? I got a legendary. Yeah. Hop in. Because that's one of my favorite places to go. Because like it's a diner, there's a dinner, there's a diner there. There's a legendary with a legendary scar for metal that I can get for you. So Dad, jump out. Press X. Here you go. I dropped you a... Boom. That weapon that you have in your hand. Because it's better. Because the score is better. Yeah. Not that. Keep that. Trade that. Because that's... That right there is the worst version. And that's the better version of it. So, get back in. I'm going over to where the red marker is. It's one of my favorite places to get wood, in my opinion. It's a good move there, too. Oh, llama. There's a llama. Dad, don't drive. Don't drive. There's three llamas in here. Yeah, you're in the, whenever I drive, whenever I go down hills, I literally, fall like this. I go up in the air a tiny bit and then, fall down. Press square. Mm-hmm. I'll open this one. There's a chug jug in there for you. I'm building a ramp so I can get some XP. Don't jump off. So, Dad, I built you can jump, but you won't lose health. You won't lose it. Alright, jump too. I'm coming back up. You won't die. Yeah, because this is a gravity field. So can you go down slow and don't be slow? Because the cube, this cube, there was a cube that used to be in here that gave you shield. This doesn't give you shield anymore, but. Anyway. Then, where are you? Dad, jump down. Dad, are you up those stairs? Right, get in. We're getting out and we're going over to this dusty. Come back up the hill. Ralph. Press box. Press the box button. There's different places to sit. And you stand in the, whenever you want to stand, you have to get in the back, and if you want to sit back. So here's where the dusty dinner is. This is one of my favorite places to go, and Dusty. I'm just gonna park. Dad. Alright, never mind. I was just gonna ask you to back up because I'm parking. Alright, I've parked. It's parkour to get to this. I'm good with using the grapplers, so I'll take the grappler. Dad, look, Dad, I'm Spider-Man, see? Look, I'm Spider-Man. Life and the cat is shooting them. Are you serious? Did you actually try doing this? All right, Dad. It's time to do the hide and seek, alright? So, Dad, I'll count. So, Dad, I'll show you all the hiding spots here. So, one hiding spot is, see where I am right now? You gotta get right here. And then, you need a grappler. You need a grappler. You need a grappler for one of these hiding spots. But that hiding spot is outside. So one hiding spot that you could hide in is this hiding spot under, come here. Is one hiding spot is under the stairs, crouching down, like in Minecraft. And then another hiding spot, come here. These doors will stay open, and one hiding spot is right here. So, Dad, not there. No. Yeah, on top of the door. I usually can always get up on doors. How come I can't get up? All right. And then crouch down and get your shield out. And then I'll look around in this area and see if I can find you. That's another hiding spot right there. Then another hiding spot. If these stalls were still here, you could hide inside of one of them. No, you can't open them. You would have to break a floor and then build the floor again. But you have to find the right floor, because if you do that, then you can hide in one of the stalls. And then there's another hiding spot. And the other hiding spot is, come here, I am. Right over here. Come here. Come over where I am. Another hiding spot right behind here. And then there's one more hiding spot, but you have to crouch down. How do you crouch? Crouch like you do in Minecraft. Press how you crouch in Minecraft. Press all the buttons except for the PS button. Press all the buttons. No. No, not that. Press the circle. Wait, now, press. Do you see the stick right next to the PlayStation button? Next to the PlayStation button? On the left? Yeah, there you go. So that's another hiding spot, but you have to be right behind it. Then there's one more hiding spot, and you need a grappler for it. Like that. It's up here. You don't need a grappler for it, but you need a grappler for one. I think. Dad, I'm right here. So, Dad, I will count first. All right, go hide, and I'll give you a 30. It has to be in this area. And then there's one more hiding spot. Wait, come down here. And in this building. And then and one more hiding spot is right here. See? Right there. Yeah. Yeah, but what if you're... What? You're allowed to go outside, but on the roof of this place. That's another hiding spot. And you need a grappler. You need a grappler for it. Here, I'll drop you the grappler. And you have to press how you shoot weapons to grapple. No, you keep it. There's places that you need grapplers for. Yeah. One...
23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Ready or not, here I come. Ah. One shot of the shotgun and one shot of the SCAR. That was hilarious. All right. All right, so dead. Back out, leave. Press options. And then go down to leave match, press X, and press X again, and you will get back to the lobby, because I want to invite two more of my friends. Actually, I'll invite all of my friends. See who can join. Gray Crazy Unicorn and OG. Why? No. Do that later. Do that bullcrap later. Skins that I have. So I have this skin right here, the Drift. Then I have this. Dude, smoke later. Then smoke later. There's that skin. Then there's the tomato head. And this one. I like the wing back. One of my favorites. Watch. How funny is that? Oh. You came down here? How funny is this right here? Watch, it throws it.
I think Doug was crying at first. And all of a sudden it came down in his face. Very subtle.
Yeah. By the bottle cost bar.
I did not buy it.
I refunded the stuff that I bought accidentally. I accidentally bought the abstract skin, so I refunded that for $1,200 or $1,500 back. Then I refunded the confused one, because I bought that on accident. Then I deleted, then I refunded one more thing, and that is... Thank you.
Huh. Cat? Ralphie? Ralphie, the cat's name is Ralphie. My friend's name is Aaron. Hey. Help me.
Hello?
Hey, buddy. You know what, buddy? Ha! Oh! Shit! Ah! Cat! Stop! I swear to God! Cat! Meow! Meow away. I swear to God. Hey. Who are you? Who am I?
Yeah, who are you?
Oh, I'm Aaron's friend.
Ow! Ow, no, time out. Time out, I said! Ralphie, I said time out! And what do? You fucking murder me! Like, bruh.
I made you party later. Jeez, bruh.
Yeah. You've got to be kidding me! You little shed. Cat, you're off my dick. Like, holy shit. Ah! Fuck you, cat. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Ow! Fuck you, cat. Get off, cat. If you say so. Kid.
Yes.
One's arm.
He's outside smoking a cigarette.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay then. It's not good.
I know. He's bad.
He must be. Oh shit, did you cock come out?
Yes.
Ah! Shit! Okay, cat. I get it! I fuck! Dang, get it, cat. Mom, where's Daddy? Where's Daddy? Daddy, still playing? Daddy, you still want me to teach you? Saving V-Bucks up for the Battle Pass for the season.
and 6. What's up, Devin?
What's up?
Remember I said I was gonna teach my dad yesterday?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my dad right there with the flat trap.
He has. I didn't know who that was. Like, who is that?
Yeah, that's my dad.
Your dad.
Hey, I have the Frostwing now, and I want to show you a new skin that I bought today from Refunding.
Oh.
The girl surgeon. Have you refunded?
Yeah, I refunded before. I already used all of them.
Ah, crap.
I wasted them.
You shouldn't, bro. Then, if you refunded a few, then you could have got the girl surgeon. I have 1,650 V-Bucks left.
I can get the girl surgeon right now. I have 2,700 V-Bucks. I ain't gonna do it.
Cause I just refunded stuff today to get the girl surgeon. I've had this Valkyrie skin since yesterday, and I finally got the Frostwing. I'm so happy. I'm thinking I was thinking about getting the dance therapy, but
yeah. Yeah, I could ride dance therapy right now, but I'm just looking at it.
Okay. I can buy it, but I'm not getting it. I'm buying the battle call. Now I have 1,450 bucks left. I'm now the party leader, cause my dad made me the party leader. I went up there and made me party leader right now.
Wait, your dad's playing with you right now?
He's not playing right now. He's getting some coffee, making bacon. He's eating bacon and coffee, drinking coffee.
Wait, how about both of you guys join my party?
Actually, stay on this party. Stay on this party.
No, I was with my friend. Okay, wait, so let me invite my friend then.
Yeah, invite your friend. Invite your friend and invite him to the game and to Fortnite. Who is that friend?
It's my friend Messiah from school.
Ah. Alright. What grade are you in?
Fourth.
I'm in fourth.
Fifth?
Fourth.
Oh. How are you?
9. Are you 9?
I don't see him. Yeah, I don't see him.
Dad, can you go upstairs so I can play with you in practice? Because my friend Gavin is on. Yeah?
Our sultans and queens. Let me invite one person who's playing.
You know this face. That one is like, oh yeah, obviously.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and you want me to invite the guy from yesterday, Makai?
Yeah.
I'm inviting him right now. He's online right now.
Mom, give me a plate with 5 pieces of bacon.
Well, I was gonna have bacon today, but we didn't have time to make it because my mom had to get her blood drawn. He's not joining. Let me invite him to Fortnite, maybe. Where is he? Makai. Yeah, I don't see him.
My dad should be getting on soon. He should be getting subscribed back on.
Oh, Makai.
Hi, Makai.
Hey, hello.
What's up?
Nothing. I'm about to go to Target and get some Beyblades, so I'm gonna have to leave soon. I don't even know how soon because my mom's still in bed.
Yo, stay here, please.
I'm
gonna invite you. Join us on Fortnite.
Gavin.
Wait, I'm gonna come right back.
Where you going, Gavin?
No, I'm not gonna leave. I'm just with you.
Okay. My dad's here now.
Is that your dad?
Yes, yeah, my dad.
It's the other way.
Ew.
Get it.
I'm looking back. Yeah, I'm here.
Are you?
Do you guys? No. You guys like this dope emote?
How much is
it? Hey, got it too. Look, if you see the llama, you see a llama, you have to do this emote. You have to pray for the llama.
Yeah. Alright, ready? You have to do the battle call in 3, 2,
praise the llama.
1.
Okay.
Battle call.
Oh, I wasn't paying attention.
Dad.
Alright, battle call, 3, 2, 1, go.
Everyone, is very important. So when you find the llama, go and get a gap.
Dad.
Do,
Press triangle.
Do you have this one? Wait, your dad's playing right now?
Yeah, my dad. That Gogi sent me a piece of that.
So, it's Zion.
So, his name is Gogi.
It's Gogi. Tell him it's Gogi.
Does Gogi have a mic?
Rapidity.
Oh, I don't know. Makai, join us. Are you loading?
No, I'm in the game. I'm checking something
out. Yo, leave the game!
I'm on my way.
Leave the game.
Extend the season.
So leave the game, you die.
Gavin,
Let me see.
Remember Boomer Sooner? Boomer Sooner is online.
Yeah,
bam.
Grill surgeon.
Boomer Sooner is online.
Bam. Beep. Bop. Beep. Bop. Boom.
Okay, Gavin, shush.
I stopped inviting you.
I'm a guy.
Yo. Bam. Bam. Bop. Beep. Bop. Bow. All
right, Gavin, stop for you. Lag my
dad,
game.
Dad, press
yes.
Triangle.
Wait, your dad is good at this game? Your first time playing?
The only person on this team who is mostly valuable because I suck at building, so we're all good.
Press circle, Dad. Press circle. Let's go into squad no kill.
Is this what your dad looks like?
Gavin, stop it.
I know what his dad looks like. His dad looks like this.
LOL.
No, he doesn't look like that. He looks like this. Your dad has a lot of tattoos.
Yeah.
Dad, you don't want a lot of tattoos, do you? Dad.
Oh, I got two.
Dad,
okay.
Yo, Gav, you have shoot. I'm behind.
Shoot.
Dad, press triangle.
Shoot.
Gav, you hiding stuff from me? You never told me you had.
2 + 2 = 4. Bro.
2 + 2 = 4.
Dad.
1 year's learning for successful maths.
I could do splits. That's how crazy I am.
You're
I can't
awesome.
Even do this. I eat popcorn at the movie theaters. And I dance at the movie. Oh.
That was from a Deadpool movie. Alright, let's go.
Stop
my first game.